Good morning, fishers. Brand here with Dude Fish. We're on the Coosa River this morning. Got rain moving in later on tonight. Got a couple hours of fish today. I'm gonna get out here and see if I can catch some bass. And it's really warm. It's like up in the 60s. So hopefully I can catch some. Water temperature's warmed up just a little bit. So I'm gonna get out here and try to see what I can do. Y'all come along with me. Let's catch some fish. There he is on first throw, guys. On crawdad square bill. Little one. Little spotted bass. Little fish, guys. That's a large mouth. Little square bill. He just felt like dead weight on there. Felt like a log on there. He really didn't even hit it. Thought I might have had a tree limb or something at first. There he is, guys. Little bitty one. Look, another large head. Should be out here on this main river. Little bitty one. There he is, guys. Hit it right at the boat. Another little small one. Little spot. Here's guys, crappie. Hit it right at the boat. Not sure if that's a white crappie or a black crappie. I'm not a crappie fisherman, I really don't know much about them. Comment down below, guys. Which one is that? Well, guys, that's going to wrap it up for today's trip. Struggled today. I think I caught three little small bass and one crappie. Caught them on that crawdad color square bill. Tough day. I figured it'd be pretty good with the warm up, but just didn't happen. So it's the way it goes sometimes. If you like my video, hit the like button. Smash that notification bell to be notified of my future videos. And if you like my content, consider subscribing to the channel. Thanks for watching.